I'm currently doing my makeup. I have a half an hour to do my hair, put my clothes on, finish packing my bag, and leaving. So, pray for me. Yeah, pray for me. Hopefully I can do this. I packed my bag like literally right before I left. Not like the last second, but like I got up early this morning and packed my bag. Just checked our bags and my bag got flagged. but it was only like the keychains on it. So Cam and I just got some sandwiches. Yeah, we basically have nothing else to do. Barely anything's open. There's like no restaurants. And we were supposed to leave at 5 and now it's like 7. And yeah, we still haven't left yet. So we shall eat.
It's going well.
Here's a little tour. So it's pretty wide open. Like it's like all in the same space. There's our bed. We kind of already set up camp. the bathroom is super cute. And when the window is open, it's even better. And then you can come over here into the kitchen. And like it's filled with like all the appliances and whatever. And this is like in the back. You have your own little space.
So we got ready and we're waiting for our Uber and we're gonna go to Pura Vida for breakfast. And it's hot AF outside. I love it.
Okay, something so weird is me and Cam are at Pura Vida and we were just going to order. My Visa wasn't working. So I tried my debit card, inserted it, payment went through. I didn't even have to use my card. It's like,
they're advanced.
Yeah, odd, weird.
Did you mix it?
It's like very tart. It's like tasty.
It's like real tea.
I don't know, but it like tastes like my childhood.
I thought it was fake.
Do we want any of this? So Cam and I just went to Target and I spent $200. I got 3 of the Naked like smoothies and I got some cold brew and like coffee creamer. And we wanted to try these, like the Alani like energy drinks, which look really good. I also got the strawberry lemon and raspberry rose poppies and some boba chicka pop. Okay, I also bought lots from Target, like clothing wise. This adorable little like romper thing that is like such a good material. I can't wait to wear that. But this bathing suit that is also like awesome material. These bottoms, this bathing suit, these bottoms. I didn't bring any sneakers other than like my Nike high tops. So I bought these white sneakers that were $30 from Target. And Cam got some stuff. She got a similar bikini to like my purple one.
Kind of like high-waisted bottoms and then this top with like this little gold detailing.
Yeah, that's really cute.
This dress, it's cooler on and then I picture it
Really cute.
Yeah, I picture it with like little white cowboy boots and I have a lot of country concerts that I'm going to this summer. It's just strapless and like short, so.
And then, really cute.
White cowboy boots.
Yeah.
It'll be cute.
This is Buddy from last night.
We just got ready for the beach. We have like our goggles and like,
oh, put it down, push it down.
And all sorts of stuff like that. Just leaving. Oh my god. It's like heaven here for real. Wow, that was obnoxious. I got. I just went swimming with our goggles and we're just like drying up and getting warm, and then we'll probably go back and like shower and eat breakfast. Cam and I came back from the beach and we showered. And we're just out here at the table, and we had Dunkin' for breakfast. I made a coffee, and we're just doing like some stuff on our laptops. Then we'll probably go do something, maybe in like half an hour to an hour.
It was up all the way.
Me and Cam got some lunch. I got the margarita pizza and Caesar salad, and we got coconut mojitos. Cam got carbonara.
We're off again. We're going to go to a cafe and then go biking and the beach and supper. We'll see how it turns out.
We're at the Aruba Beach Cafe, and we're gonna get like a drink or whatever, and maybe just something little to eat. I'm like right beside the beach, it's like right there, so we're getting like some drinks and then go to the beach.
So hot.
Yeah, it's like extremely hot. There probably isn't, but I'm hoping there's some sort of like umbrella on the beach set up or something. It's so hot. We just got to the beach and we ate. We're gonna stay here for a while. The UV's not that high though, so praying that we get a little tan. But we were out for 2 hours on the bikes, so I'm hoping that made us get a little tan. And we might go in the water. Yeah, and then I guess we'd probably be done, but yeah. Cam and I are going to get in the Uber, and we're going to Del Frisco's?
Frisco's?
Frisco's. Hopefully it's good. We're off, we're all dressed, and we're on our way to get an Uber that's gonna take us to the Brightline station, the train, and then we'll be in Miami, I think at like 3:30, I don't know, not really sure, and who knows what we'll do for a couple hours. Yeah. Cam and I just went into Gelato & Co. and got some sorbet and ice cream. And we ate lunch. We don't really know what else to do with the day. Cam and I are going to the beach for the sunset, and tonight we're actually going to make it, I hope, because the sun's already going down. But last time, we literally got there when the sun was, like,
down.
You know, down. Yeah. It was dark. So we're going now. It's this lighting out, so we'll get, like, a couple good pictures and get to, like, swim in the ocean when the sun is actually nice in the sky. We're at the beach. We just got here. Traffic was insane, so it's like 6:10. Yeah, 6:20.
Spring break here, and we're kind of forgetting that.
Yeah, so traffic was insane, but at least we're here, and we'll get to go in the water. It'll be nice.
That's on its way somebody says something.
Cam and I are sitting here. Within the past, like, half an hour, three people have told us that we look like leprechauns, which is insane to me because we're both wearing green. Like, I get it, but leprechauns, come on. Okay, we're going to go out, people watch, maybe get some food. You never know. Everybody's on spring break. So, yeah, the streets are full of, like, people our age. So we'll definitely be people watching because that's fun to do.
It's like our favorite thing.
So, yeah, hopefully it's fun tonight. It's like 9 o'clock, so. Cam and I are waiting to go on this, like, sunset cruise tour. We don't have to be there till 5, so it's like 4:30 now. We both got some Alani's. And, oops, almost dropped that. And then afterwards, that's about 2 hours, we'll probably people watch again because we stayed up till, like, 2?
2:30.
Yeah. And stayed there. It was like a good, like, 3.5 hours, I would say.
No, at least 4.
Okay, 4.
Even at worse. Least.
People watching. But it was so entertaining. We had so many interactions.
It's probably my favorite night that we've had here.
Yeah, it was fun. So, highly recommend if you don't have anything to do somewhere. Let's go crazy, crazy, crazy till we see the sun. I know we only met, but let's pretend it's love. And never, never, never. Packed, and we're just waiting for the Uber. So sad.